Warthogs started waltzing, and the rhinos rocked and rolled. The lions danced a tango that was elegant and bold.
Governor Polis started his day at Semper Elementary in Westminster reading to students. He chose the story of Gerald the giraffe, who simply loves to dance. The governor has visited several schools to mark the beginning of free full-day kindergarten in our state. And